Hey, Mike, how'd we do yesterday?
Reno.
All right, let's talk about what I've been talking about on the radio since forever. The dog line, the plus 1.5, is the best line, period, in all of sports wagering. Now, yesterday, if we were in the National League and you only played the plus 1.5, how'd we do?
5-2.
What about the American League?
5-1.
What about the Interleague?
1-0.
That makes it 11-3 yesterday. You did no handicapping. Did no analysis and you strictly went plus 1.5. Now, the sports books are smart. They're not giving away a free lunch. Why do you think you're going to pay dearly for that opportunity of laying that big number? Do you understand that Toronto yesterday was plus 120 straight up? They were plus 1.5 minus 200. You win. Oh, let's talk about that. How many games of the 11 games that won on the run line did both sides of the game win?
Six.
That means if you bet both sides of the St. Louis Cubs game, both sides of the Milwaukee Philadelphia game, both sides of the Washington Arizona game, both sides of the Detroit Minnesota game, and both sides of the Toronto Cleveland game, you didn't go 1-0, 2-0, 3-0, 4-0, 5-0, you went 6-0. Why? Because they're going to make you pay, back to my examples. If you want to watch, if you want to listen, if you want to learn, understand full-service algorithmic traders, understand that gamblers are cheap. They're looking for the best deal for the least amount of risk. So, for instance, people want to pay $5, $6, $25 for a hot pick and bet $5,000 on it. They take advantage of your greed because you're not betting to make money. You're betting to win. You're trying to hit the lottery. You're trying to make the score. That's why Mike decided after the first night here in lovely San Juan, Puerto Rico, and I'll view around in a minute, he's no longer going to play blackjack. Real quick, why are you no longer going to play blackjack even though you beat him for a couple of times?
Well, the London Rules blackjack is the worst odds out of any blackjack game. So
explain that, what that means real quick.
So the dealer only gets one card. Everybody gets dealt out. Sticker stay through the whole rotation. Then the dealer at the end gives himself a second card. And then up to 16, he has to hit just like any other, but the odds are actually against you. So in my situation, it was a hit and run situation.
I tried to get him to go back to second night because I'm the Baccarat boss, if you follow me on Snapchat. And Baccarat, there's no different rules. Baccarat throughout the world is the same. Even roulette, there's different rules. Chemin de fer, where you have the 1-0 instead of the 1-0 and the double zero. But here, you decided the edge is against you. You'll take the couple times. The longer you play with bad rules, the more likely it is you're going to lose. The sports books know that you are cheap. The sports books know that you don't want to lay big money to make easy money. And that's indicated in the flip of the lines. Let's look at yesterday as a perfect example. Yesterday, Philadelphia was a dog at home, straight up, plus 118. But if you take them plus 1.5, you have to lay 150. That's a 70-cent move from plus 120 to minus 150. But if you bet both sides, you actually go 2-0. They lost the game at home by 1-8-9. Let's talk about the Atlanta Braves against the Dodgers. It's a perfect example where you get the edge because you get the edge in one aspect, you lose the edge in another aspect. Plus 200 straight up, but they lost by one. Plus 1.5, minus 105. The other angle you have to look at is all these dogs are turned to huge favorites. Detroit was plus 120. They were plus 1.5, minus 170. Toronto was plus 120. They were plus 1.5, minus 190. So you have to understand, the last game, Mets at home were a pick 'em. They were plus 1.5, minus 170. So again, are you willing to lay bigger money when the arbitrage scenario is there to win both sides of the same game? Do you understand going 6-0 is actually going 12-0? You didn't win 6 wagers. You won 12 wagers. So, again, this is your Saturday report. We already hit soccer yesterday. We were 5-1 in soccer. We were 3-0 in baseball, 8-1 for our full-service members. And then if you're part of our sports fund, our pro sports fund, where we trade all this exotic stuff, and you want to find out how you can access it, pick up the phone and call my office. As always, 800-880-75-07. You can read it in English. Lovely downtown San Juan, Condado, Puerto Rico. Let me pan around. Hold this. Midway point for my Costa Rica syndicate. We hope you enjoy the views.